identify those cases well ahead of time and isolate them as we do identify them. We have currently at the state lab somewhere between around 500 to 600 tests available that would be for individual patients, depending on how many specimens come in from each patient. And as you all know, private labs have come online, and that has increased our ability to provide testing to people in the Commonwealth and across the country. Many tests right now are pending, and we will keep you informed as new results come in.